Well, good afternoon, everybody. Well, I guess it's well into the evening. Where's my phone? I might actually have to go grab that first. Give me a second. Luckily for me, it was actually like by my desk. But yeah, pretty excited to start over again. This character is going to be specifically for stream. Where's the music? It's gone. Oh boy. Oh, but it's time to start anyway, so let me go ahead and... The worst part about this green screen is that it's kind of, I guess it's not exactly tiny, but it's a, yeah, it's, it can be a bit fickle sometimes. I'll watch the opening credit things. Yeah, that's what they're totally not called, opening credits. The excavator. We need to trim my mustache. Makes it hard to drink smoothies because then I get smoothie stuff in my mustache. I'm definitely gonna trim it before I go to the party. Oh my gosh, it sounds so weird not having music or anything right now. It's just very silent. War never changes.
War never changes. In 1776, this great nation accepted that armed conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. And our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage, we have fought. And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation. That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, the good people of America. So that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts. Minds, and ultimately America itself.
Well, Davis had like,
so as we stand
curly hair,
we pray that the world will know peace, but If that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Shadow Chaser, thank you for the host. How's it going, buddy? This is the Overseer. I hope you all enjoyed the party last night. Even those who But yeah. Shadow Chaser is a very good friend of mine, very near and dear to me. I miss you, even though we hung out early today, but that is just how I am. What? I'm sorry. Are you gonna be okay? They don't really have Jerry Curl-ish hair. I'll go with this one. Actually, I need more hair. Miles Davis had more hair. No, I don't want to do this. Oh my gosh. Be sure to wrap it up too. Clean it out. Put some like Neosporin on it. I might just go with this one. I want a rounder face. Oh, E is for accept. Okay. A full mouth. What kind of facial hair? He doesn't have facial hair. That's fine. But I do want to mess with the face some. Well, I need those high cheekbones. But I want chubby chipmunk cheeks. Okay, it's just the different types of cheeks. Okay, this looks good enough. Those ears have gotta go though. Maybe not that chubby. So what are you about to do? I mean, are you still, babysitting? Well, yeah, I guess it's true. You're allotted visiting hours. I think, yeah, that's so weird. Yeah. You're home. Do you wanna? So what are you about to do? I mean, I would ask you to play, but you are not fond of this game, and I just started, so... Yeah, I know. That's why I said you're not fond of it, and I just started, so... I kind of want to play this for a little bit. But I'll be switching over to Dead by Daylight at some point, if you want to play before we do the movie stuff. Alright, that's fine. I like it when you watch me. Not in a creepy way, though. Anybody actually on right now? Movies in 2 hours. Alright. Sounds good to me. Maybe I'll play Fallout, and then after the movie we can play, Dead by Daylight for a little bit. They're playing beer pong. These guys are partying hard. I want to play beer pong. Actually, I don't. Beer pong's not very fun. Right, I should probably actually do what I'm supposed to be doing. Love how Fallout is in the future, but like jazz is pretty, it's pretty common. Wildlife should be abundant in Appalachia. Happy hunting. It's pretty common in Fallout. Getting my daily dose of vegetables and fruits. Hey, Codsworth. Bottom.
Heck of a party last night, eh, sir? Good to see you all together one last time. Drunk, joyous, and not staving off a horrible death minute by minute.
Really don't want to read all this stuff. It's like I'll do it out of stream, but I don't want to do it like on stream. Overseer's log. So when are you eating dinner, Shadow? Direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task, and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. I said, what are you eating for dinner tonight? There were 3 active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. We can't let it happen again.
So we've got to locate and secure all of the silos. Or die trying. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years. I just don't know what we're gonna find out there. Or where to start. My directive was to go to the nearest population center and assess the situation.
Oh no, I got it a few weeks ago. I have another character. But I'm just starting over for stream. So I'm gonna go with strength. So strength, endurance, and then intelligence is the build that I wanna go with. So how have you been, Woody? We really do need to find time to game together. One of these days. But how are you doing? How was life? Nice. Yeah, you said that you got into League again. How's that going? Like, how often are you playing? Because I'm thinking about coming back, like, maybe after Christmas or so, like, playing League a lot more. Alright, Shadow. We should. I mean, you can be the ADC and I can be the support, and we can just work the ranks up. Maybe bring in Kelvin some. Alright, radio station. It's probably gonna get repetitive, but this is gonna be the music for... This is gonna be the music for the stream tonight, guys.
Overseer said she'd set up her camp down the road to the south.
Let's see here. So, a machete. So, strength, endurance, intelligence. How far have you gotten in this game, Woody? Why is it left alt, holding left alt to power attack? That does nice. My other character is about, I just got to 20 today. I got to 20 earlier today on stream on my main character. That's a rabbit. It's the Choose Harp. I actually used to have one of those.
Oh,
Did I get the well-tuned? What does well-tuned even do? AP regen. Nice. I was playing the Jew's harp. It's actually a pretty interesting instrument. Do I actually have any card packs? Nope. Who needs to take the road? See, there's a house nearby. I like exploring. That's kind of how I play. Like, I don't just go through the story. Like, I just explore. I do side quests. I want the game to be an adventure. Like, I don't want it to be a race. Well, unless it's a marathon. This is Jebediah's farm. Oh. Mongrels. Pretty sure the doorbell rang. But I'm gonna hope that someone else answers the door. Cause they only ring it once. Goose knows that I'm ordering pizza, so. What armor piece? There's a dog outside. He can wait. Where is it? I hear it scampering. Can I actually make anything here? I do not need that money hat. I do want to wear those glasses though. Make a hatchet. What's up?
I think you know what's up.
What's up?
The fact that I just answered the door for a second.
Oh.
What do you want me to bring
now? Oh. Well, the meat pizza is Goose's. I have my standard pizza, and then you have your pizza. Is Marshmallow in here?
Yeah, she ran in as soon as I opened the door.
Yeah, I figured as much.
So what do you want me to bring?
Oh, you can just bring the pizza, my pizza, and put it on the bed. Maybe toss a couple of garlic dots in my box and some cinnamon buns. Oh, sorry, I guess my roommate was talking to me. I know Marshmallow is in my room. This is gonna be interesting because she's gonna go fumble around and through stuff. Just hope she doesn't eat my pizza because I want my pizza. How does everything sound though? Like, is the sound balance good? Am I too loud? Is the game too loud? Is the music in the game too loud? That's a cave. I have a cat here on my monitor. I'm gonna get rid of that right now. The music is kind of quiet for me, but I guess it's supposed to be a subtle thing. Is this copper? Yes, it is. Hey, Twin, how's it going? Thank you for the raid. Let's see. How are you doing? How's life treating you? You're playing more Final Fantasy XI? All right, that's all right. I need to buy it tonight. Well, before I go to bed. Also, Twin, did you get a refund, or at least a partial refund for your game, for Fallout 76?
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remembered, but...
What was LS event?
No people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild in... What I can confirm is... Hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. You see this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you build is stored, ready to be placed back down.
Only close on the door because I don't want her.
Is she out?
She's not in the room, that's why I...
Alright, so did you put some garlic nuts and cinnamon buns in there?
Yes, I moved the slice so I could put the cinnamon stuff in there without it being all over the pizza.
Alright, thank you.
The heck?
I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from.
I mean, I love marshmallow.
If it's still standing,
but I don't know. I need to clean my room better before I let her come in while I'm streaming. Signing off. Oh, it wants me to actually craft armor. I guess chest pieces generally do give the best. Not gonna wear that hat though. So we might go and grab me a slice of pizza. Yeah, I don't know, like if you got it through Amazon, like I contacted Amazon and I was like, hey guys, like I just got this game like a couple of days before the price dropped. And they're like, we normally don't do this, but you've been kind and blah blah blah, and then they gave me like a refund, well, partial refund, because I didn't want to, like, I wanted to keep the game. Maybe Best Buy will give you some sort of discount or whatever. Well, actually, they gave me like $20, but it was in like it was in a credit or whatever, which I used to get to pre-order Kingdom Hearts 3. So win-win for me. Yeah, and then Bethesda, like from what I've been seeing online, like they are not being accommodating to people. Like, I've heard that it's... Oh, you're not even being mean. I'm sorry. I don't know, they're not... And then there's, like, the whole, what is it, the... Ultimate Edition fiasco going on, where the bag was supposed to be a canvas bag, but it's a nylon bag. And, like... I don't know, they're just like, we apologize for how things are. Like, we ran out of materials. But like they never told anybody about it beforehand, so. Oh my gosh, Mongo, I'm trying to have a conversation with my chat. I mean, I want to kill you, but I guess I'm gonna have to. You know, having like a dog meat in this game would be really nice. Having like a companion that isn't like, I don't know, for people that are playing solo, I think having a companion would be nice. Okay, those cinnamon buns are really, really sweet. Hey, RJ, how are you doing? You've already got bored with the game? Jeez. I've been having a lot of fun. How long have you been playing it? I honestly prefer the other version of this song that was in, I think, Fallout 4? Almost. I played almost all of the betas and explored a bunch. The quest system in this game really ruins it. Yeah. That's why I'm not like too... I'm not gonna be too quest oriented. Like I like exploring. Like I'm gonna be like capturing points and defending them. I can't wait until they add the faction based PvP. Stradroach is dealing a lot of damage to me. Like, I like doing the events, and I like doing just, I don't know, roaming around the map. You didn't really miss much, I'm just doing a quest. Or doing the event. Probably the first game I'm downloading onto it. Oh, nice! Your new PC? I totally missed that part. Hold on, what is the stim pack button? Definitely do not want to die. Alright, sorry about that. I just leveled. Well, I'm doing... Oh my gosh, Shadow. I like exploring, but when these missions pop up, I do them. So I'm gonna go with strength again. Yeah, this is a quest that we've done together. What do you mean? I don't know how well pizza mixes with... Oh, that's a dude. I don't know how well pizza mixes with, bananas, strawberries, blueberries, blackberries, and raspberries, which was the smoothie that I had. Oh, what's the actual quest? Here, I want to stop tracking this one for now. Oh yeah, I like exploring. I wonder if that's that super mutant's thing. So this game, like, it stutters a lot for me. Like, is that because of my graphics card, or is the game, like, naturally stuttery? Does it have a good graphics card? Also, RJ, what other games do you plan on playing with a brand new PC? Okay. Well, that's good that it's not me. Oh, I don't have enough AP. Codsworth, why would you do this to me? I'm getting destroyed. Do I not have a pistol? Mm-hmm. That they do. And a lot of money at that. Oh my gosh, RJ, if you play Final Fantasy 14, I would definitely play it with you. I'm a little sad because I swapped servers to play with, like, I was dating someone and I swapped servers to hang out with them, and we were gonna go through Stormblood together, and then they broke up with me recently, so. But I mean, I'm over it now. I just paid money to transfer. It's a chem. No, it's not a chem workstation. If you could have a shield of some sort. Yeah. What server do you, well, what server do you play on? That's what I should have done, but like, nobody really played on the server that my character was on. So. Okay. Oh, right, I don't have the auto heal anymore. Oh, are you gonna be playing with Kimchika? I mean, I would love to play with you guys. I mean, I'm not gonna just like throw myself in there. I got really used to the auto heal.
At the autumn festival, me running through the corn maze, going every which way, mom and dad yelling after me to slow down.
Wait, is the event over now? Did someone change the parameters?
Couldn't just be a pioneer scout. I had to make troop leader. Couldn't just be a good student. I had to have straight A's. God, I miss those early days. Being a kid. The three of us, our simple life.
Nice! Cactworm. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, I think it'd be nice to play with Kai too. Oh, that's my other character, McTastic. I don't know. I just don't like people watching me eat. Although you can probably hear like the eating sounds, and that's probably weird. Probably just mute myself while I'm eating. This is not the quest that I want to do. I'm gonna go find the journal at Sutton. When did I get the pipe pistol? Why is the back of it serrated? Or do you think I can bring my cam back? Oh, I guess I backed up too much. Hold on. Yeah, this character is gonna be like for stream purposes only. Like, I won't use him any other time. That'll be like you guys are taking a journey with me. And if you miss any parts of the adventures, you can just watch the VODs. I don't know if people actually watch VODs though. I mean, I do sometimes. I still have not watched the VOD from TwitchCon, and I need to do that. Because I still haven't seen the closing ceremony yet. And it's been, what, like a month? I should start saving it for TwitchCon again. I think I want to take more money. So I need to make more money. Well, I don't need to make more money, I need to save more money. There's a lot of stuff. that I plan on doing before TwitchCon, though. Oh my gosh, there's like no path up this mountain. Is this gold? Oh, those are leaves. Those are just terribly textured leaves. That is a house. This is this not a spot on the map? I can't actually use that, can I? Oh, there's a dead person. Oh, it's a raider. I wonder if the flare gun actually does anything. Here, let me see. I'll keep a pipe pistol just in case. Okay. Well, that was a little disappointing. But I mean, I'm not sure what I expected. You can't really see flares, like, in the bright sun. Climb the tower? Why do you want me to climb the tower? I'll climb the tower. It was Tumbling Joe. I can't get up there. I'm not doing that. No, we're not doing this again. Yeah, no, I'm not. I don't want people to watch me fall over and over again. But I will mark that on the map. Oh, pizza, why do you have to be so far away? I mean, I'll eat small things. Who's shooting at me? Hey, Strata, how's it going, pal? Do you want to play with me, Strata? No, that is... If you're in the same spot forever, that is not exploring. I take it you and Chatter are you? Yeah, you and Chatter are hanging out right now. You claimed your chocolate. Is he's a chocolate cake? Figure me being chocolate cake would be more fitting, but oh my gosh, did my game just crash? So who's shooting at me? I don't know. They're shooting at the other things. Come on, just chop them up. I should also heal. That's not the right button. Remember, it was nice hanging with you again. Sorry, I've been so distant lately. Yeah, it was nice talking to you. I mean, if you ever want to talk about anything, my DMs are always open. But I try not to, I guess, burden people with my problems most of the time. But you were never a burden, RJ, and I'm glad that you're here. Oh god. I didn't even notice that I was dying. Maybe I need to get that perk. Because I'm really bad at checking my health now. Hold on. I'm gonna go. Alright. Yeah, I like small things. But I won't eat big things. How do I even... Wait, does it... Do not fall, pizza. Good night, RJ. I hope you have a good night. It's really hard to talk when you have food in your mouth. So what are you and chocolate cake supposed to be doing anyway? Hey, Tweak, how's it going? How's it going, pal? Nice. What kind of mutations are you looking for?
Watching Dad grade papers on the living room table. I miss the three of us huddled around the radio.
I love the silver shroud.
Dad, you were right about what living underground would really be like. 25 years locked in with the same people was...
I don't talk with them about full of food.
But watching them pair up, get married, have children. I think I got to know a little bit of what you and Mom were always telling me.
This is where your parents live.
Well, I'm doing this whole trip down memory lane. Maybe a walk over to the old high school is in order.
Foolish me, I couldn't see the hand.
Alright, I've got some questions for you when you get back, but have fun with your puppy. Or there's this thing that's down here. It's a tinkerer's bench. Are her parents dead? I guess they are. Well, maybe not. Oh, Goose is doing his bed thing. I need to wear that. What am I doing? I look okay. So, lady, do you want to play with me? What are you doing? Apparently you can get this cake. Welcome back. How's it going, Tweak? Well, so I had a question for you. Watching on my TV, Superline Day, trying to find a place to fit your Otis. As he just shooting on up. So how... How do you know... Or, like, how many mutations can you have? And if you get the wrong mutation, how do you get rid of it without getting rid of the current mutation that you want to have? And apparently the, I guess the super speedy one is, like, really good for PvP. I don't like it. Yeah, but I mean, what if you get one that you don't want? Then how do you get rid of it? Or do you get to choose which one you keep? It's a mute fruit. Mute fruit. Like, there was one that I got that I wasn't particularly fond of. I was like, I don't... Like, on this guy, Marsupial would be decent because he's gonna be mostly strengthening. What did I get hit by? Mostly strengthening endurance. What did I get hit by? I don't understand. That was weird. And I'm getting thirsty, so I need to drink. Like, did that rock hurt me? Like, can you get hurt by rocks? That's crazy, right? No, I don't think I can get hurt by rocks. Like, why would I get hurt by a rock? Sound like I can trip on stuff. Okay, I thought it was dropping frames for a second, but I think the game is just choppy. Oh no, I'm not. I was almost dehydrated, but then I drank some water. What do you call a vault overseer without a spouse? Irresistible? I don't get it. I'm gonna take picklock after in a bit. Is there an event going on? I definitely know that I did not level. Tea time. Why are people shooting at me? Why are you shooting at me? Alright, Night Twin. Thanks for stopping by and thank you so much for the raid. Says pipe pistol, but that definitely was not what you were using. Wow. Have I really been playing for 24 hours? That's pretty nice. What does Gladiator do? One-handed melee weapon. Oh my gosh, I swear, Shadow. Did you tell Strata too? You're so mean. Why would you do that? I do not care about this. What am I even doing here? Well, teleporting there. We'll make it so that I can get to the event faster. Okay, I want to eat another slice of pizza, but I don't want people to watch me eat pizza. So when do you want to play? We're playing Dead by Daylight after the movie, remember? Also, who else is in your entourages around besides me and Strata? Okay, I'll do this just once. Pizza. And I will end stream to watch the movie, and then I'll stream again for a bit. What the heck is this? I thought there were more people in your entourage. Yeah, I thought Lady was part of the entourage too.
Citizens, please clear the area immediately. Responder operation in progress. Danger level high. Please report any suspicious raider activity to the responders. Do not confront the raiders yourself.
I was holding him at gunpoint.
Medical and security personnel report to Morgantown Airport for training.
He is moving so jankily. Sometimes he's, I don't know, sometimes movements in this game are like super janky. I think tomorrow, after D&D, I'll probably drink. Oh no, because I have a party on Saturday and I don't want to be hungover for that. Do you even really need my help?
The responders need you. Sign up at Morgantown.
Wait, I have stim packs. User Rangers. You don't have to leave that guy, or you don't have to shoot at that guy. Okay.
Scanning responder emergency supply location M1. Alarm system detected. Initiate remote interface. Interface secured. Initiate.
Okay, maybe one more slice of pizza and then I'm done. This pizza's good.
Defensive systems will be offline during the test. Please ensure no harm comes to this unit.
It's like they're zombies. I'm about to free their souls. Yeah, some of these guys are wearing the responders outfits too, so like... That is not annoying at all.
Safe room secure and ready for use. Lock, disengage, proceed to the next destination.
Ah, so that's where you got the clown outfit from. Ain't no clown. That is not what I wanted to do.
Please report any suspicious raider activity to the responders. Do not confront the raiders yourself. Every time you drink a bottle of brew, you can stop driving nails in your car. You don't ever have to drink that old brew. Your world a better place. Join the responders. Scanning responder emergency supply location.
So are you playing Dead by Daylight right now, Shadow?
Alarm system detected. Initiate remote interface. Interface secured. Initiate testing. Routine. Warning. Defensive systems will be offline during the test. Please ensure no harm comes to this unit.
Welcome back, Tweak.
Engage. Commence maintenance on location
Astra's best notes. An actual Nuka Cola. I was like, why did that bike just move? But it was because that guy was in there. This is the best I can do as far as the suit goes. I like how the music gets softer when the NPC is talking. It's like, well, I have complaints. There are some things that I actually do like about the game. During the test, please ensure no harm comes to this unit. Whatever, I'm done trying to shoot the head off. What are you trying to do, mister? Oh my gosh. Really? Ugh, that's so annoying. But now I gotta get up. Maybe one in the morning. Have a wonderful rest of the stream and good night. Thank you, lady. I hope you have a good rest. I was almost done. It's all good. As always, I don't know. Some other time. Oh, it's so quiet. Yeah, who's that right now? Did it really bring me all the way back here? What? Oh no. Okay. I'm actually kind of upset. Why is the radio not playing? There it is.
Packing and whacking and smacking.
Alright. And nice. Good job, Tweak. Chopping that meat. I probably shouldn't do that. So this is a red rocket. Okay, so it does have a stash box. Sugar bombs. Time to go. So are you just doing PvP or did you like do bounty stuff, Tweak? Actually, I need to look at my phone. I need to check something right quick because maybe Raylene responded to me. That was a level 63 ghoul. Okay. Not that that's any less impressive. It's still pretty impressive. Yeah, definitely wanted that block.
I started living in the library more than before. And I was already there most days to begin with. And Evan. Oh, Evan. Mom had introduced us just a few months before. Graduated a year ahead of me, just went right to work in the mines. So handsome. Oh, and those arms. All that. I think she stuck with me. After the funeral,
I have three rank.
There he was.
That's my two rank expert sluggers in my team. Nice! Every day. Just beating up everything.
And I met the people from Vault Tech. It was like a light turned on, protecting family. accepting America? The first thing I did when I got the acceptance letter to Vault Tech University was head over to Mom's grave with Dad. He was happy I was staying in West Virginia.
I've been at Vault Tech University before. Nice. Super Sludge is the one that's rocket powered, right? Yeah, I like that. Are you gonna get, like, the Deathclaw Gauntlet, too, at some point? I love missing at point blank when the reticle is, like, completely on the person. Like, how can you explain that? Like, there was no open space. Like, his entire body was inside that reticle. I don't know. I still somehow missed. Do one-handed. And you can't use fist weapons and power armor. Okay. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. I take it you use a lot of power armor. I don't know, I don't like power armor that much because I feel... I don't know, it's just like... I don't know, I feel like it makes things easier. That's why I didn't use it much in Fallout 4 until I had to. Because I could just go through mobs. I mean, that's nice. Not taking fall damage. Like, you can jump from really high and do like a superhero, like, land. Oh my god. Yes, keep posing. Please. A baseball bat. Baseball bats are two-handed, aren't they? Yes, yes it is. I mean, you can hold a baseball bat in one hand. Oh, that's what that symbol means down there. So why doesn't the machete have it? Is there any, like, deep water in this game? Because I did, like, wearing the power armor, like, underwater. That was fun. You can put that down, sir. Okay. Nice. fruit. It's like, what is up with his hairstyle? This is not the hairstyle I thought it was. Oh no, it's actually is the hairstyle, but for whatever reason, the top of my head is shiny, but it's not bald. You can cook on it, just not here. I only got one experience from the you may now participate in PPP. I had a problem with food, so I'm gonna take that pig. I already have slow metabolizer. I'm accidentally dropping things. Okay. But one night she made a slip, shot the sheriff in the hip. Then the law it took a hand and made us take a stand. So she said, I know you'll turn me loose when you hear my one excuse. I didn't know the gun was loaded. And I'm so sorry, my friend. Epic fail. Oh, there's a red rocket. Feel kind of cheated that I only got one experience. Which means that I only needed one experience to level. Like, I killed an enemy, but I didn't get, like, full experience for it. Where are the working stations? There's an armor workbench. Decent amount of weather, decent amount of everything, really. I'm gonna scrap that. I'll keep one of the knuckles. Oh, not that one. Alright, let's see. What does that do? That sounds pretty nice. I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles. You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel? At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see. What do they see, Donnie? Uncivilized pictures of the movie tapes of me. So there's no way to level up, like, your current equipment, is there? Like, you have to remake new stuff, right? Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear. So no matter how they coax him, I'll stay right here. Nice. Kinda sucks. But I mean, I guess it makes sense. Although it's
ocean, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Danny?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
So, bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the bongo, na 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 na. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go.
Don't want no jailhouse.
Shotgun.
Fish. Where's Top of the World? That's Top of the World.
So no matter how the coats heal,
I'll stay right here.
They have things like the autumn bomb.
So I think I'll stay where I am.
Mothman Museum. I think I'm gonna stay away from that.
I'll stay right here.
Isn't Mothman like an enemy that you can deal with? That's kind of creepy.
Some people say a man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bone. A mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and a deeper debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mine.
Sorry about saying anything, I'm just listening to the music. So what does verdant season mean? Like, I know verdant means green, so I guess things are green? But like, does it just mean that crops spawn more? Welcome back. Okay. More harvestables? Okay. Toxic Valley? This doesn't sound like a place I want to be.
If you see me coming, better step aside. A lot of men didn't, a lot of men died. One fist of iron, the other of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons. What do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt.
It's not actually worth getting. Oh, those are super mutants.
To the company store.
Please stop this.
Nobody sees them, and I know just the place to dump them.
I'm not okay with this. I am not okay with this. I am not okay. I am getting ripped to shreds with these bullets. sink the barrel? What does that even mean? But who is this guy? He's just a shirtless and pantless super mutant. I don't know what the deal is with that guy, but he's dead now. Says that there's a super mutant nearby, but I don't see anybody. Is he really in the rock? Is this a joke? I feel like this is a joke. It's not a very funny one though. Supposed to do? Oh my gosh. I am not happy. I guess I'm gonna have to leave and come back. So there's a body here. Okay. That was weird, but whatever. I don't know who I'm gonna host after I finish streaming. Oil extractor? It's that weird super mutant. Yeah, pretty much. What can I even hook it up to? No, I have to hook it up to a generator, but I don't know if So I know at the power plant there's already power here. Oh god. How was I supposed to know that you were here? This is a better gun for me to use for people up close. Actually, you die, not me. You have a human jaw, you are creepy. Alright. So I know what I've gotta do. Let's see. Blah 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 blah. Power generators. Bad words almost came out of my mouth. How much power does it need? It needs 20 power. Oh boy. When they give me resources, like if it's green, oh my gosh. If it's green, that means that I'm not using my personal resources. Leave my turret alone. Do you see how the materials are green? It means that they're from this place. Why is there a Mire Lurk here? What? Oh my god. This is what killed me before. Oh my god, I'm surrounded by Mire Lurks. I hate Mire Lurks, I hate Mire Lurks, I hate Mire Lurks. Are you regenerating? Well, thank you, game. I'm glad I reached level 6, but now's not the time. Am I cheesing? Oh, nope, not cheesing, not cheesing. Holy smokes. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, because I was surrounded by all those Mire Lurks? Yeah, me too. Unless you're talking about something from your game. Should probably deal with some a lot scarier things than Mire Lurks. I am crippled. Thank you. Thank you, Mire Lurk. Just what I wanted, to be crippled. friend. What? There's mythical creatures? Actually, you know what? You're up here, aren't you? Of course you are. Does it look any different than a regular Deathclaw? Why does this one have to be so difficult? The song's like really depressing. Yeah, you know what? I can't really move because I'm crippled. Did my gun broke? My gun broke. Oh boy. Come on. Do I really not have stim pack? Don't open the menu now! I'm about to get wrecked. I need to get out of here. You can't open doors. You get in here? Oh god, they went around. Please help me, Super Mutant. Yes. I am so dead. Oh, thank you, Strata. I'm gonna die. What? They're leaving me alone? No, they're not. They are not leaving me alone. I know I can heal, Strata, but I can't open my menu to heal while I'm fighting. Plus, I don't have any normal stim packs, and it doesn't... Let's see... Oh boy. The only stim packs I have now are the diluted ones, and I can't put them on my bar right now because I'm trying not to get murdered. I don't want to die either, Strata, but I believe. What? Do I have to repair this every time the Vertibird dies? It's like, why did it go from level 5 Mirelurk to these guys? I don't think they want me to win. I don't even have that much time left. The movie's gonna start, like... Well, I wanna finish this before the movie starts. I'm so dead. There's nothing I can do. Alright, I'm gonna go back inside. Why don't you guys get tired? Yeah, I'm watching Grease. I just want to finish this first, and then I will pop in. How did you open the door? You can't open doors! You're not allowed to open doors! Oh my gosh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead, I'm so dead, I'm dead, I am dead. Why is the Verdi Bird over there and not over here? Okay, now I'm cutting into my stuff. Did you really destroy my turret with one hit? But yeah, after this, I am, oh my gosh, I am gonna open my menu right now. Then I'm gonna find food to eat. I honestly cannot believe that I did that. Extractor. What event am I joining? Alright, well. It is time for me to end, guys. Let's see. I'm gonna send you guys on over to the Studio 3K. It was a short stream, but I kind of want to watch movies with my friends. Let's see. But yeah, hold on, let me deal with this. Someone's shooting at me. Oh, so there's a power box here. You guys are gonna keep hearing shooting for a bit. The Verdi Bot is destroyed. Let me toss up my outro screen so that you're not watching. But yeah, I'll be back later. I'll be back to play Dead by Daylight with my friends, Strata and Shadow Chaser. But yeah, I mean, if you're here and you're still around, you should show the Studio 3K some love. They are some really good friends of mine. But until next time, rock on and stay strong.